Responding to William Street fire. Clark University said it was a Clark University police said it was a Worc on fire. Engine 4. Dizzy's on the scene. Engine 16. Ladder 2. No. They're up on the third floor there. Udizzy covered a fire in this building too. It's 72 West Street is the address. The call was out for William Street. They seem to have knocked it down quick, the campus police. Another one solved by the Worcester Fire Department.
Thank you.
We're gonna bust open the wall on the second floor. You can see some smoke kind of billowing out a little bit, you know? Oh yeah, I can see some coming out now in the back. You can see a little bit. They went in there and they're gonna soak her right down. Go ahead. Wrapping her up. Another one solved by the Worcester Fire Department. True heroes at their job. 72 West Street. It's Udizzy on the scene here at 72 West Street with the Worcester Fire Department. Freaking proud of them. They did a great job knocking it down. They ripped down the wall on the second floor and doused it real quick. So thank you, Worcester Fire Department. They rock. Load it up, off to another one. Ladder two, off to another one. Fire and get investigation. Off to another one. Thank you.
Time goes so fast, but the memories last, just to help you through the day.